Okay, so here's a probability distribution I'm going to define for you, Michael. You'll notice that it's a probability over our x's, and it's parameterized by theta. So theta is going to turn out to stand for threshold. Okay, got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so here's a probability distribution. It is 1 over z sub theta for all values of x such that the fitness function is greater than or equal to theta.
Yeah.
And it's 0 otherwise. So do you understand that?
I think so. So I assume that z sub theta here is going to be some kind of normalization factor that accounts for the probability of landing or choosing an x in that space, in the space of high-scoring individuals above threshold.
That's exactly right. So another way of saying this is that this probability is uniform over all values of x whose fitness are above some threshold.
Yeah, so I'm the image I have in my head is kind of like a mountain range, and if you put a slice through it, then everything that's kind of above that slice, we're going to sample uniformly from that collection.
That's right, and everything below it, we will simply ignore.
Doesn't happen. It doesn't get sampled from.
Exactly. Okay, so because you demanded it, Michael, here's a quiz.
All right.
So two questions in this quiz. The first question is, theta is some threshold, and so let's imagine the fitness function has to have some minimum value and some maximum value, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And let's call those theta sub min and theta sub max, respectively.
Mm-hmm.
And so I want you to describe in one or two words p sub theta min of x, that is the probability distribution where the threshold is its minimum value, and p sub theta max of x, that is the distribution where theta is at its maximum value. You got it?
So just to be clear, sort of the maximum meaningful and minimum meaningful values, because I can
right.
imagine them, you know, if it's just sort of way outside the range of the fitness function, then it's kind of trivial, I guess.
Right. Well, let's assume that theta min is the lowest value that the fitness function can take on, and theta max is the largest value that the fitness function can
take on. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's how I was imagining it.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah. I'm good to go.
Okay. So go.